all of this wealth of information, working with their children, working in schools, all of these to the table, and that is why I think they are more effective public policymakers many times than their male colleagues.
And you write about that in your book, and a good point to end on. We're going to continue our roundtable.